This month, we are featuring what is probably the most commonly purchased transformer in the North American commercial and light industrial market, the aluminum-wound 75 kVA isolation transformer. In the USA, the primary voltage will be 480 volts delta, and in Canada, it's 600 volts delta. With its 208Y 120 volt secondary, this transformer can supply 120 volt circuits when the power is drawn from one line to neutral, and 208 volts when the power is drawn from line to line. REX's designs are optimized to meet the energy efficiency requirements of the harmonized USA DOE 2016 and Canadian NRCan 2019 requirement. Impedance, sound level, and so on are all designed and built for compliance to NEMA and CSA standards. Windings use Class 220 materials such as Nomex. Automatically traversing tension-controlled winding setups mean that the coils are dimensionally correct and consistent. For the transformer's core, it will either be constructed of a distributed gap core, also known as a unicore, or a miter step-lap stacked core. In either case, it is produced in-house with high-performance, grain-oriented silicone steel. The combined assembly goes through a polyester varnish dip and bake cycle before final assembly for leads and interconnections. Part of why we wanted to showcase this very ordinary transformer is because we've made a change recently in response to feedback we have received from electricians. We have sized up the lugs we use, as many installations require the use of oversized cables. On 30, 45, and 75 kVA units, the primary and secondary are split top front and bottom front, permitting more space for the electrician to comfortably route cables in the wiring compartment. A multi-connector ground lug is located transversely at the bottom center, and it can be relocated to suit the installation. The transformer's enclosure is fabricated and painted in-house. With heavier gauge panels, it is a robust design with some handy features such as wall brackets that are turned inwards for shipping. These can be flipped outwards if they're actually going to be used, or left as is for floor mounting installs. The lifting eyes can either be left on pointing up or turned downwards once installed. There is a knockout on each side, but of course, many installations will prefer to drill a hole in the perfect spot. Our paint is an epoxy powder coat using an automatic three-stage wash, including a recently introduced sealing process that improves the adhesion of the paint, in turn helping prevent corrosion for outdoor installations. This unit has a standard ASA 61 gray color, but we can match most colors and finishes. Celebrating 50 years of commitment to serving the North American dry-type transformer market, REX Power Magnetics offers the capability, responsiveness, and quality to meet your transformer needs.